Hi guys, welcome to my French Dietitian. My name is Cara, and today we're going to show you how to make salmon ravioli with basil sauce.
Are you planning to make it without me?
No, I forgot that we're supposed to do everything together. Join me.
Once the dough is ready, we leave it to rest for 30 minutes. Now we can do the filling.
Now that the dough is ready, I will show you the first way to make the ravioli. Let's do it!
Taking the filling and we are filling in the ravioli. And now we will put some water around the corners just to make sure that our ravioli will be closed. And then we put the second layer of the pastry and then we just have to roll on top.
And now we're going to show you how to make the basil sauce.
Time to eat now. Bon appetit. Καλή όρεξη.